Last time on Locus Amenus. After speaking for the first time, Button split into two separate robots. The group named them Button 1 and Button 2. With their new mechanical companions, the group forged ahead. Heading towards the nearest operational levitator, they spotted two Kazin carrying a child in a net. Wasting no time, the group followed them up the levitator to the next floor. But the group found no Kazin, only a giant security door blocking their path. After failing to open yet another door, the group found a side passage that led to a room with a bunch of dead people in it. They activated a sandbox that made moving sand sculptures. It showed Ronan an image of his brother. They also found a weird holographic being that was pretty condescending. With the help of the holographic being, the sand sculpture showed the party where to go. They finally opened the security door and proceeded on. They found themselves in a collapsed hallway where they were ambushed by two Kazin. It was a bloody battle, but the party finally managed to defeat their attackers. Now facing seemingly hundreds of Kazin, will the group survive? Find out next time on Locus Amenus.